गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ साइंस। द चैप्टर इज फूड, वेयर डज इट कम फ्रॉम। इन दिस चैप्टर द टॉपिक्स टू बी डिस्कस्ड आर फूड, व्हाई डू वी नीड फूड, फूड वैरायटी, इंग्रेडिएंट्स ऑफ फूड, सोर्सेस ऑफ फूड एंड व्हाट एनिमल्स ईट। Today we will complete these three topics, that is food, why do we need food, food variety, ingredients of food. So let's start. Come to food. What do you mean by food? Anything we eat to get energy is known as food. It's okay. Now why do we need food? We need food to get energy for our daily work, to survive, for growth of body, repair work and to protect from diseases. Now what do you mean by food variety? Food variety is that is we eat different types of food in our daily life. We take different types of items in our breakfast, in our dinner and in our supper. So variety, we eat different kinds of food like bread, rice, pulses, milk products, egg, meat, etc. Also different region of country and different states of country eat or consume different types of food on the basis of availability of the raw material. So see, different regions and state of country consume different items according to availability of raw material. For example, idli, dosa, these are consumed in South India. Dokla, it is generally consumed in Gujarat. Peas curry, which is consumed in Bengal and South India also. Also rice pilaf, which is consumed in Northern and Eastern India. So here we have seen raw materials. Raw materials is actually ingredient of the food. So what do you mean by ingredient? Ingredient, the raw materials needed to prepare any particular dish are known as ingredient. For example, to make tea, we need the raw material, sugar, milk, water and tea leaf. So these will be taken as the ingredient of the tea. So student, this is enough for today. Now you just note it down in your notebook and complete table 1.2 given in the first page of our chapter 1. I'll send you the first page of the chapter 1. You complete it and do write this in your notebook. Thank you. Keep studying.